WWE main event wins tonight. We're going to have to find out. But I want to remind you that for 10 years, the WWE has been traveling the world out of the U.S. military during the holiday season. Places like Air Force Base in Afghanistan, Camp Fletcher in Victory, in Iraq.
And I thought,